The college basketball season just a few weeks away, and Gonzaga fans got their first look at the 13th-ranked team in the nation. GU hosting Kraziness in the Kennel on Saturday, where Kyle Wilcher was impressive once again, leading the way with 11 points and 7 rebounds. Plenty of new faces on the floor, 3 transfers and 4 freshmen who just add to a talented returning group. And for those new faces, getting out in front of the home fans, also a remarkable experience.
It was amazing. It was a great experience. The fans were incredible, and I really enjoyed it.
My first experience, and I loved it. The fans had our back, and it seemed like I was energized the entire game because of them. So it was a cool experience.
For me, it was really exciting. We've had 2 of these scrimmages before, but nothing compares to it when the Kennel's filled up. So just being out there after this long year is an awesome feeling, and just really thankful for all the fans who came out.
Next up for GU, an exhibition against Canada's Thompson Rivers. That game is next Saturday at 6 p.m. at the Kennel.